backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
Shooting Crabane?
Graug? Then so you shall. But not just any Graug. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Indeed.
Tell me, Calvin. You ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Oh, you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how. Step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle. Basic lesson of the hunt is tracking. Right now, you're failing at tracking me.
Oh.
But why not his throat?
Scorpion's crowns aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
Huh.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.
Hmm. Well, I've gotten up to... I wouldn't call it worse. Never mind.
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Graug bleed. Sneak up behind. Oh, shit. Okay, well, he saw me.
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end. I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it.
All right, so he's eating now. Ha ha! Run away!
What? Step two, Captain! The blood will attract Caragors! Jump on one! Your speed will now match the ground! I'll be waiting!
That will be quite a ride.
Ouch!
Caragor for speed.
What? Why can't I move? There we go. Again? Fucking, please, let me move. Fuck. There we go. Why?
I'll distract him using my wily charm.
Shoot him in the head! Sounds easy enough.
Wait, what do I need the Caragor for in that case? Oh, okay. I guess I should have seen it coming, like, one small fucking, like, one small arrow probably shouldn't kill a big-ass Graug. Oh, shit.
What's step four?
There is no step four! It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following your orders!
Well, that's your problem! Think about yourself!
Oh shit, my bad. I didn't want to do that. Sorry.
I have an idea.
Why are you doing? You can't
find your bro! Are you sure? Eat it! I have a Caragor and a Graug. This feels amazing. Please, pick him up. Okay, I already picked one up. I'm just crazy. Alright, what happened to my Karagors? Oh, there's one over there. I don't think I had more than one, actually. This is amazing. This game is a fucking masterpiece.
Your life ends with the sting of my blade.
Cool.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride a growl.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
Indeed.
All right, Captain. That's it. You showed instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts. Let's go spill some, hey?
Indeed. Uruk guts, to be specific. So happy that I have a
Mordor doesn't seem dwarf to touch friend. Dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. Huh? They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
That's interesting. That could be useful, especially now that I can mount Graugs. Here. I'll go with that. Wait, upgrades, can I? No, progression. Oh, that was an amazing burp. Torvin is ready to face his past, huh? Sure. I'll go help Torvin face his past.